And of course, we've seen it with Los Angeles and Chicago. You pay a price for winning all those Stanley Cups. And of course, you'd always trade that. But
yeah, you'd never trade it, man.
Down cycles.
Off the
face-off and a drive and a score. What a bullet of a shot. Andreas Athanasiou. It's 1-0.
I think I told you that we were going to see this guy a little bit today. He's so fast. He's got great speed. Traffic in front of the net. Just a great job. Take a look. There's the draw. You can't lose it. Right off the face-off right there.
Kempe.
Holy cow. We were talking about in the first period. He got going with about 5 minutes left. Right there, just wins the battle. Fires a nice quick wrist shot. Beats the man who was going out to take him. Just high slaps him. And just a great wrist shot. Number 9. Great shot.
1-0. And we get our first goal of the game from 30 seconds in to period number 2. Sent in. Gibson plays the carom off the end board there. And we'll get another whistle.
Let's take a look at the draw. The goal one more time, Steven. There it is, off the face-off. But guys got to help him. It's not up to the centerman to win that draw or lose that draw. It's 5 guys in the ice. It takes to win draws right there. Draw gets lost, and the team is pretty hot right now with one of their hottest offensive players throws it into the back of the net.
Kopitar beating Getzlaf, an all-star kind of face-off to set up that goal.